our faith of him.
Mothers, God has a great plan for your life. Mothers, God has a great plan for your children. Don't be a stumbling block sa plano ng Panginoon sa kanilang buhay. Kung sasabihin nila one time that they will surrender their life to become a pastor or to become a minister, huwag po natin silang pigilan. Because that's the plan of God in their lives. Maybe you have a plan. Marami kang plano para sa inyong mga anak. Pero remember, hindi mo sila pagmamay-may. Pagmamay-may sila ng Diyos. You are just a steward. You are just a manager. But God wants you to know that whatever the plan of God in their lives, trust Him. Trust His word and say, be it unto me according to your word.